Is that a machine?
It's freaking huge.
That is a big daddy machine. Oh, that's a
crap. It's blocking close range attacks with EMP blasts. We've got to find another way to damage it.
Tubi, Command is attempting to launch a satellite laser strike on your target, but the enemy's electromagnetic camouflage is making it impossible to aim. We need you to find the emitter and take it out.
Oh.
Is that all? I know, but it's the only way.
EMP generator target confirmed. Marking on map. Proposal. Destroy the generator quickly.
No shit! I'm just gonna take my sweet time. How did this thing even get built? I mean, is this allegedly brought on by the aliens or
crap?
Whoa.
Data obtained from command.
Go ahead.
The only known record of this machine life form is a lone sighting 320 years ago. Upon reaching land, the unit unleashed a devastating electromagnetic wave attack. All resistance fighters in the vicinity were annihilated.
So basically, if this thing reaches land, we're screwed.
Affirmative.
So, why has it been dormant for, what is it, 320 years? Take that long to recharge, or what? Why is it just firing beams everywhere? Oh, crap. Fuck you! Oh crap. No. Yes. Oh, shit! Oh, fun. Oh, so fun. It's almost there. There we go. Okay, we did it! We beat the giant fish monster machine.
Electromagnetic interference eliminated.
Yeah.
Preparing for satellite laser strike.
Gonna bring the hammer down? That's a hammer. Ineffective. Marginally.
Oh, come totally. On! It's got an electromagnetic barrier over its whole body?
Having trouble over there?
Who's that?
Are you Yorha?
Hunter Squadron deploying out of North 12C Defense HQ. I'm the commanding officer, 4B.
Hi, 4B.
Don't worry, we'll take it from here.
I'm 2B. Finally!
2B, let's leave this area to the reinforcements. I have an idea. You and I should meet up at the spot I just marked.
About time we saw some Yorha reinforcements. Damn.
We've got mortars lining the shoreline here. All the EMP shielding in the world won't help against close-range mortar fire.
Got it.
Alright. Now what?
I'll help aim.
Just shoot. Fuck it.
This thing's armor is too thick. We need more firepower.
2B, let's try for a more direct approach.
Direct? Oh, right.
That's right. Lay down some fire in its stupid mouth.
Hold. There we go. Fuck. That was a mess. This thing charges pretty goddamn fast. Get it? Oh! Thread the needle, how about? Did we win? No? Son of a bitch, this thing was built to... Holy hell, it's huge! Like, it was huge before, but... Holy shit! Oh, good.
To me!
Since when could you do that?
We gotta bail, 2B! This is bad!
Shit.
It was designed to help annihilate the android, but it wound up going out of control. I was part of the machine's network when it happened, so I remember it. The moment it reached land, it went berserk and began attacking everything in sight. No one could figure out how to stop it. They eventually marooned it deep in the ocean, but it seems to be searching for a way back. Huh.
Hey, 2B. I think I have another idea. You keep that thing right where it is, okay?
Oh, what? Yeah.
Please, 2B. This is gonna work.
See ya.
9S is leaving the front lines. Proposal, 9S should be reported to command as a deserter.
No, you snitch! No. Shut up!
He has a plan. Just hold on.
Oh, shit.
I'm going to see if we can use those missiles back on the shore. But I need you to destroy the EMP unit on that thing's back. Otherwise, they're just going to go off course.
On.
Come on, Pascal. Oh, crap. Oh, big balls of crap. Oh, I got this. Yeah! Got this. Woo! Oh shit. Oh damn it. There's one. Pop now. Balls. It's music! Yeah! There we are. Just you. This is our almost ready. Pascal, what are you doing? I'm not even sure you're firing. Maybe you're taking hits, I don't know. Crackle and pop.
Yeah.
Woo! Look how hilariously massive this thing is. I mean, damn. Oh, crap. Whoa! A heavy? Bitch. Fuck off, you little things. Oh, God. Yo, 9S, if you want to do something, now would be the time. Whoa. thank you. Shit, damn! Oh, shit! Talk about a bullet hell! Wow! What am I looking at? What was that? Aim the goddamn thing proper! One second.
To be 9S. Don't die on me.
But we're okay. I mean, our information uploads to the bunker every now and again anyway, so it's kind of okay, right? Died standing? Jeez. Oof. The level 29 in that madness.
2B to bunker. Come in. Over.
Operator to 2B? 2B, are you alright?
Running system diagnostics. Core functionality appears intact.
Goodness.
Never mind that. I need a status report.
Roger that. In regards to the giant machine that attacked the shore, it ceased its resistance 8 hours ago following your missile strike.
8 hours?
However, its EMP strikes knocked out comms all across the region. We're having trouble getting them back online, which means data uploading is currently unavailable in some areas.
Where's 9S?
Yeah, about that. We picked up a faint black box reading, but it wasn't strong enough to lock down his position.
If you found something, that means he must be alive. Put in a request to the commander for immediate approval to begin a search.
Actually, the commander has already ordered us to prioritize tracking down surviving Yorha members. If you find 9S, let me know, okay?
Will do. 2B out. Han, I need you to scan for any nearby black box signals.
Odd.
Scanning complete. No signals detected. However, a dynamic scanner is required for detection of weaker signals.
Never heard of it.
Said dynamic scanner may be located in the resistance camp. proposal. Further information should be obtained from the Resistance leader.
Let's go.
Okay. No response. Upset functionality, life box, so she's alive. Contact the bunker. Normative. What is this? Hello. Apologetic machine. Whoa there, this place is so closed, kind sir and or madam. But fret not. There's absolutely nothing of value here, so don't let it distract you and run along with us. But I can't just send you off empty-handed, now can I? I'd love to give you a souvenir of some kind, but I have nothing on me right now. What to do? And now I shall self-destruct for your convenience. This will result in a rain of useful materials. They're yours to keep. Ah, yes. Fortune smiles upon you today. Once you've collected my gifts, please forget everything you saw here. It's a promise, you hear? Bye. What the fuck? I can't wait to figure out what all these weird doors are about. Pure water. No anomalies detected in black box signal. However, language core seems to have been damaged. Poor thing. You're going to be fine, don't worry. Pods and rescue signal. An opportunity for this quest here. I don't see them anymore. I haven't had me a little upset. Well, just hope. Shit got bad if a machine of that scale. I mean, goddamn. No, and no wonder for the freaking size of the missiles. I mean, god. And that was big enough to get a small continent. Save, please. Well, let's figure out what's going on here with resistance. Talking right now. Thank you. Howdy.
Hmm? What's up? I'm looking for something called a dynamic scanner that can detect black box signals.
A dynamic... Oh, you must mean the one the twins built. I think they're just back from an expedition, actually. You should see some red-haired androids over there. Try talking to them. 2B, those twins, they...
Yes?
Actually, never mind.
What?
Hmm? What's up?
What do you want?
Easy, Devila. There's no need to be so confrontational. And you don't have to trust every idiot that wanders by. I'm sorry about that. Can we help you?
Devila and Popola, also from Nier, also androids!
I need a scanner that can detect faint black box signals.
Yeah. I was tinkering with something like that a little while back. Here, if you want it, it's all yours.
That was easy.
That chip should help with your search. Once you install it, it can detect black box signals, quest objects, all manner of things. You'll hear a sound whenever it finds something.
And if it ever bugs you too much, you can always pop it back out.
Let us know if there's anything else you need from us, okay?
And don't think this makes us friends.
Oh, Devila.
Huh. That's very, very interesting. Damn it, I didn't find anything to upgrade. Shoot. Oh well. Oh, are we looking money-wise right now, then? Still ways to go. As long as that quest is still fine. Yeah. Sorry this terminal is out of order right now. God damn it! Why? No! Oh well. Alrighty, guys. So I think... Yeah, I think this is a good place to stop for right now. Jeez, I just keep coming back and back to it. So I don't want to be too long, I'm sure, until I'm back to playing it. Because seriously, this has been the only thing I've been playing lately. So that's a good show of force for how good the game is, at least for me. But anyway, thank you so much for watching my minnows. When we get back, see what's going on. Alright, I will catch you guys later. Bye-bye.